Today's Hot Topic segment is brought to you by Eagle Boys, now with no contact delivery.
Rod and Kelly standing here on the streets for Aunty Donna, Hollywood Boulevard. I'm here with Jar. I want to know, what do you treasure?
My family.
Yeah.
Hey, it's Mark from Aunty Donna here. We've got Jocelyn on the street and we're just asking, what do you treasure?
Life.
Yeah.
What is it that you treasure?
My kids.
Well, this has been a fantastic day of...
Zach. Hey.
Oh, hey.
What are you doing?
Vox Pops.
Hi, guys. What are Vox Pops?
Hot topics, like the news.
What are you doing news things for? This is a sketch show.
But this episode is about treasure, mate. So we're asking people what they treasure.
No offense, we got to get the show back on the rails.
Okay.
Okay, because it's off the rails.
A little.
Okay.
Yeah. Ed, what is it that you treasure?
Get in the...
Did you come out of Hollywood Hustle?
Get in the car.
All right, you're swearing.
Ed.
You guys proud of yourselves? Because you blew it. Do you think this is what executive... God,
sorry,
Zach?
Sorry.
Do you think this is what executive producers do?
I don't really know what exactly executive producers do.
Well, the answer is no, okay? An executive producer, you come to set, you just smile, you shake hands with people. You don't rescue a cast that's gone completely AWOL.
We just thought it would be really funny to, like, break our form.
What? I can't hear you, Mark.
What Mark's trying to say is we're sorry, yeah, all right?
You guys like french fries?
Yeah.
Can I go too?
What are you doing here?
I
How did you get in here?
I'm not sure.
Get out! Get out! There you go.
Thank you.
Eat up.
That's so sweet of you.
Do you want to know what I treasure most in this world?
What?
You guys.
Really, us?
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I do. I really cherish you guys.
Thank you.
And I'm sorry that I got upset earlier.
Thanks. Thanks, Ed.
Thanks,
that means the world.
Sorry, did you say, what are you saying my name is?
Ed.
It's Ed?
Helms.
Do you guys all think my name is Ed?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Ed?
If your name's not Ed, then what's your name?
Guys, my name is Egg. Egg Helms.
Egg.
Yeah. You all thought my name was Ed?
Yeah, yes.
It's Egg. Please welcome Egg Helms.
I mean, you're credited as Ed on your internet movie database page.
It doesn't say
you
that.
You go on your own
name. I want you to look at it.
Yes.
Are you accusing me of not knowing my own name?
It's no, just literally,
so
literally?
Are you literally? What the f***? So, Jason, there's been quite the misunderstanding out there. My name is Egg. It's Egg.
Thanks for the burgers. We're gonna go.
You're gonna sit the f*** down is what you're gonna do. Am I Ed or am I Egg? I thought I knew I was Egg. I don't know who I am.
We're gonna get you a milkshake. Get the fuck out of here.